Since Lincoln High taking on Omaha Bryan, we picked this one up in the third quarter. Lynx up 31-6. LHS's DeJean Thomas with the 25-yard touchdown run. 38-6 Lynx after that score. Later on, more from the Lynx. Lincoln High's Isaiah Alford with the 14-yard touchdown run. This one, all Lynx tonight, as they are leading this one 57-12 at last check in the fourth quarter. Some good